Bayek. It has been too long.
Flavius is dead. I have gone through shit to get our son out of the Duat. Chemu is at peace.
May he walk in the field of reeds. I head to Rome too.
Rome? You still entertain folly with these ambitions?
I have made mistakes. You have made mistakes.
Aya?
You waste your energy.
Ah. You are the famous Magi. Phanos never ceases to speak of your exploits.
I have assembled a group. This is Brutus and Cassius, our Roman brothers.
We're going to cut these bastards down from across the seas. Septimius and Caesar.
The Order is no longer an Egyptian problem only.
Does Cleopatra still rule?
There is no ruler in Egypt, plunged into the will of various tyrants.
Our queen has abandoned us for Rome. Nothing has changed here. Memphis is overrun by the Order. Aya, we need you.
End it like this. Aya, that cursed Mark's fear should stay hidden forever. Cause so much pain.
Halt! Hold there!
Our victories have multiplied, our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is impossible.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
The gods are dead.
We must sacrifice our personal lives for the greater good. All this darkness was for a reason.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too. All will fall to the Creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us. But they will never know who we are. Cold, calculated, poets of the kill.
I am fine with this. I am not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
Yes. We are the hidden ones.
We sharpen our blades, pull what hope is left from this foul earth. Ours is finished.
Those don't need to be your last words.
Who the fuck are you?
Does the name William Miles ring a bell?
Assassin?
Then you know who I am. We, the assassins, have been watching you. It's unusual for an Abstergo employee to take an interest in a country's revolution.
You're not wrong there.
We know about your work with the Animus. Astounding what you and Deanna were up to.
Dee.
They played you, didn't they? Sophia Ricken made you so many promises.
Enough! We're not talking about her.
Sure. Plenty of other subjects to cover on our ride to Alexandria.
Don't assume I'm going anywhere with you.
Well, let's look at your options. You can come with me, or you can stay here and do the dance of death again and again until you make a mistake. They only need you to make one. There's no going back to your old life, Layla.
I never planned to.
But you'd finally be able to work on the Animus project. Our version of it. And with us, you'd always have the freedom to do things your way.
Fine. Let's do this. That doesn't mean I'm on your side.
Good enough.
Yeah.
Avoid this jerk is to get back in the Animus.
Is that for Phoxidas? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Demastis.
Isn't that Bayek? Let me have it. I'll give it to Phoxidas myself. He loves these things.
I'll kill you. How about that? I'm in no mood for compromise today.
Past Neapolis in the crack of morning. A strong wind, you'll be standing in Rome's Forum in 2 days' time. It's over between you and Bayek, eh? I can feel. No decision is easy. You are a chosen one. And now you are free! Like me!
So begins a new day.